citrus god. Maybe just doing the stuffs with the citrus gods. Going to the vape shop to get the jewel pod, and then I go to the store to get the food. And then I go to the cool Target to get the cool Miss Spider City Patch friend shirt.
What?
Get the shirt, wear it.
Wear the
and
shirt?
And then I go to the produce section to get the cool organic stuffs. And then I eat it, and then I digest it, and then I shit it out. And then I was like, oh my god, bitch. Organic. Messing around with the jewel pods, putting the eucalyptus oils inside, and then I was vaping the waters, and the watermelons, doing it all the time, and then I was sipping the wine, but it was not alcoholic, because if it was alcoholic, I would go to jail. I'm just kidding, I wouldn't go to jail, because if I would actually go to jail, that actually would be quite extreme when you really think about it. But you get the point. We'd just be flexing with the jewel pods, but they're vegan jewel pods, with eucalyptus oil in them.
I be in the back with young Plantain, wearing the cool Niao Kailan shirt. Yeah, you already know what it is. Me and young Plantain just be vaping the eucalyptus oils from the cool vape produce section at the organic waffle house, and go to the store to get the bicycle. Then I put the Hello Kitty pictures on the bicycle and ride it to the 99-cent store to get some eucalyptus oil to put in my cool jewel pod, flexing with that cool jewel guys. Yeah, darn, you already know that me and young Plantain pull up selling out shows, doing the cool eucalyptus oils, and we put it in the jewel pod. We only vape stuff that's organic, like that cool eucalyptus oil. Dang.
Shout out to Organic Calculated Records.